new book, by the way, Iron.
Yeah.
It's, if you haven't picked up a copy yet, you will pick up a copy tonight.
It's fantastic.
They are regularly $15. She is letting them go tonight for $12, and you will also get her to sign it for you, which is going to be bonus. Yeah. Please buy one. This is Zarina Zabrisky. I'm going to read her bio. She's coming up. Zarina Zabrisky traveled the world as a street artist, translator, and kickboxing instructor. I'm going to start moving this way. She started to publish her work in 2011. Since then, her work appeared in literary magazines and anthologies in the US, UK, Canada, and Nepal. And three of her short stories have been nominated for a Pushcart Prize. Her first short story collection was recently published. Please welcome Zarina.
Yeah!
And only occasion when you see me without my heels. So I do not know how it's gonna go. We don't know. So I come with music. We'll see how the music resonates. We'll... In a minute. Sammy is not here, so. Left. 15 minutes later, a group of furious members announced that they refused to share the jacuzzi with gorillas. I immediately reported the incident to the general manager. An emergency management meeting was held in the afternoon, and I took the minutes. See? Attached. Present. General manager. Membership manager. Fitness manager. Security manager. Safety manager. Office manager. Miscellaneous managers. Agenda. Gorilla issue. The membership manager spoke about sales quotas and marketing. Monkey pays, monkey stays. Gorilla special for the month of October to be introduced. The office manager talked about the importance of animal rights awareness. We might set a precedent. Endangered species. The security manager expressed a concern about allergies. The fitness manager requested a continuing education course for tail toning. The general manager spoke about diversity, publicity, and philanthropy. Action! Offer all gym members free passes to the zoo. Offer all zoo animals free passes to the gym. Post an article on Darwinism in the gym newsletter and hand out wellness and fitness flyers to all zoo animals. No dogs allowed signs to be posted in the restroom. The next week was announced to be Diversity Week. Zoo residents were invited to join our gym for a free-week trial. Friendly boa constrictors did yoga. Gorgeous kangaroos played basketball. Happy hippos did water aerobics. Our gym was featured on the evening news and in the city newspaper. The president mentioned the Wildemort Community Gym in his annual address to the nation. We reached our sales goals. However, on Halloween night at 7 p.m., a member dressed up as a lion interrupted the sit and befit class by attacking a participant dressed up as a lamb. When the instructor interfered, the member showed his teeth and proved to be an authentic lion. After a week on a cabbage diet, the lion was emotionally unstable and devoured the instructor, followed by five active older adults in the class. Disturbed by the smell of blood and the sight of flesh, three Siberian tigers from a hatha yoga class tore the yogis to pieces. By 7:30 p.m., members fought in the hallways and locker rooms. Personal safety becoming a priority, I hid under my desk and watched the members' interaction. Typically, small animals were eaten by large animals. However, some large animals were eaten by small animals in the act of self-defense. By the closing hour, with bone, teeth, and cartilage. No members or guests were left in the building. While closing the building and cleaning the premises, I left the body parts on the floor in case they were required for investigation. I request compensation in the amount of $1 million. I suffer from the following post-traumatic stress disorder symptoms. Panic attacks on Halloween nights, in the zoo and in gyms, selective eating disorder, living off Kit Kat bars, and an obsession with tails that are unhealthy. Signed, Membership Satisfaction Coordinator. Note, the manager on duty was consumed by a pack of wolves and therefore cannot sign the report. The end.
Bravo!
We are entering the sudden death round. We have two readers left. And does someone have a coin or wonder like paper, rock, scissors, or I don't know, we gotta do something fun, right? So what do you guys want, like Rochambeau or something?